So you tried to add the outside shot, and you know, a lot of you shot it a little bit out there. Boot shoots it, Moe shoots it a little bit. But is that a step for you to help the team?
Of course, don't need to shoot threes. I want to shoot threes as a good way. Yes, I do try to, you know, kind of get better too. So as a player, it's okay. So and I do shoot threes a lot. I do make a lot of money. So, but in the end of the day, I think I'm a big guy. He's now become a NBA player. So I think they still need to make they're going to be like doing all around the lot of threes and shooting threes. So I know he's up to do, but we'll see. We'll see.
There's a lot of talented centers on this roster. How do you balance competing against each other for the limited amount of minutes there and also helping each other down?
Like I said, most important is we have stayed together. Like, I know everybody want to play. I don't know one man in this league who would say, yo, I want to sit in the bench, I don't want to play. So everybody wants to play, and everybody going to compete in practice, and then you're going to like, show the game what you got. And like I said before, the coach is going to make a decision in the end. So, but if you don't play, you win.